Hi, this is Emmy Kanay, back for Emmy Kanay YouTube channel, and for the final part of my inappropriate behavior series, throwing is also inappropriate for the, and my last two videos about kicking and hitting were mainly because throwing can be done with any part of the body, even the head. It's the most damaging of them ahead of hitting and kicking, because it can hurt people and even send them to the hospital sometimes. Like the other two, it is also prohibited on remote islands and can get a consequence at home if it's done at home. Children should not do it at school, especially if there are old children.